take one of these. No. Okay. Oh, well. Well, there's a spot that I can do to infinite lives. I can do it right here. I don't know if it's possible with Yoshi, but wait. Fine. Let's just keep moving. This is a good level. What's the name of this? Fungus Fields. This is like a remix of 1-2. No. Oh, nice. We went from the SMB2 shroom to the Super Ball power up. Oh my god. What's up, Chlorix? Thanks for following. Ah. Island of Yoshi. Do I need another one? Hold on, what happens if you go up to the top? Oh, Cape Feather. Oh, I forgot I had that in Yoshi's mouth. That's the third one. Fourth. Oh, come on. Why do you... Come on, Yoshi. Why you gotta be right there? Oh. Ah, no. This one spits fire. Why did it just immediately bring him to the top? Whatever. Big Bad Island. Is that Koopa respawn? Okay, nice. Nice. Get rid of these Goombas. That's how you get. What is all, what's with all these bonus areas? I wonder if you can do the infinite life trick with the big cup shells. Might be pretty hard to get into like the right position. An airship. Larry's switch ship. This should be fun. By the way, this background is moving the exact same speed as the auto scroll. This is kind of weird. What is this key for? Oh, it's a shortcut. Okay. We can just get right to the end without fighting, Larry. That's convenient, I guess. So a sky route now for route 2. Is there a Yoshi in this level? I wanna do like a little jam to this music with the Yoshi drums. Don't know why you left all that space to the right. Oh, it's an enemy parade. Good level. Rainbow Bridge. Oh, we got Parabuzzies. Okay, the camera doesn't go up very high in this. Let's do this one first. Cloudscape. Thank you.
What?
Okay. Guess we'll be down here now. Oh, well, this should take me up. I really love doing these vine, like, climb the vine up to the next area sort of thing. It is a sky level, so it's pretty convenient. Make that jump, nice. Do you not stand on those in this game mode? Okay, you can. Why give me a shoe Goomba, but you can't climb vines with it? Fine. Let me hurry up and see what's up here. Oh, just coins. What's the name of this? Beanstalk Expressway. Thought you can hit it from the side with the Goomba. Oh dear god. Yeah, you go so fast with the balloon power up in the Sky Knight theme. These chain chomps. Don't get hit. Awesome. I don't need that cloud. Nor that, flying Koopa clown car. Oh, that's it? Okay. Maybe Sky Palace. Let's go in it. Oh, lava's rising. Didn't know you can kill dry bones like that. This world went by quicker than the first one. Oh, where am I? Bluebird Bay. This is a clever way to swim. Can I get another one? Okay, right here. What's taking so long? Why won't it load up? Circling. Why is it doing that? Come on. Wow. That took a while. Cheap Blue Sea. Can you even get up there? I don't think you can. Why piranha plant? What a trap. I'm guessing that bonus area is only if you had the frog suit. I don't know. Don't really know like what caused me to... Well, I did lose it due to like foolishness. Yeah. Oh, I need to get on that donut block. Thank you. Cooper Ridge. Oh dear lord. Blue Lagoon. Okay, let's see if we can keep our frog suit this time. With these music notes. Oh no. Thank you. Wendy's Battle Tank of Doom. I didn't know that was there. Lucky guess. Clean and all that just for a power up, a mushroom. Thank you. Okay, I'm confused on this part. Alright. If you could at Koopa Troopa with the fireball, then you're sort of screwed there. Or if you spin jump it. I forgot how good this song is in the night theme. Oh, it's stalling again. Piranha Plant Platoon. I go far left again. Wow, I made it and I didn't even need to hop off my shoe. I meant to go in that other door, but what's in, oh lord. This one, right? Okay, that one's useless. Unless that blue one. No. Blue one doesn't have anything. Oh, I see. Left or right? What's in the left one? Dead end. Guess this is no longer a dead end. Martin's Warehouse. I didn't even look to see the name of that ghost house level, did I? Oh my god. I shouldn't have played around. Did I hit a checkpoint? Okay, I did. Oh, that was easy. We already completed half of this super world. Kick the Koopa. I wonder how they calculated this trajectory. What? I really love these levels in this super world. They're quite amazing. Switch station. They should have put a dramatic sound effect for those bombs exploding. How long are these levels? Thank you. Bon voyage. Nice. Oh, they put spikes there so that you can't just run across. That's smart. Oh, the bomb doesn't activate the power, okay. Thought it would. Why is Bowser here? Uh-oh. Get out. Roy's upside downtown. Oh, this ain't gonna be good. Uh-oh. Okay. Oh, wait. I think there's like a key in those hidden blocks. Or not. Oh, key's over here. Thank you. 3 worlds to go. Winter Wonderland. Icicle Mountain. I was missing out on the good music. Thank you. Frozen Fiesta. Well, now I hear the normal one. The normal music. Wall there. You've got to be kidding me. Snowflake slip. There any Koopas here? No? Okay then. Thank you. forever. Probably skipped a few key coins by now. Iggy's ghost ship, and it's auto-scrolling, of course. Knew it. Some more worlds left. Volcano or star? Oh, it's a desert. Coins of the sunken oasis. I need a P switch. That'd be that one. Fine, I'll respawn all the enemies. Let's see what this other course has. But I'm gonna skip that one. Kapow. I had a prediction that it was gonna do it, but prediction was right. Even though I didn't really skip much, did it? Oh. Oh, this is supposed to be where the angry sun pops up, yep. Sunny pyramids. I'm just yawning too much. Rip our friend Yoshi. Thank you. Lootwood is Desert Temple. Really?
Made it. Wait, hold up. Oh, you can't enter the door with the spring. I just found out a way that- oh, okay, you're back here. Nice. Now I can show y'all what I was about to do instead of telling. Let's do that. What I'm gonna need this for? Oh, to get this key. one more rope to go. Bum bridge. Probably we did the show to get that 50. That would be high enough. Deja vu. It's the Dark Mansion one. Thank you. guess this is what they mean by deja vu, huh? Okay. I guess I just won't get the mushroom then. How about that? Hey Manny, what's up? What's going on? Oh god. Okay, where do I go? In here? Was easy. Yeah, I don't even need that other spring. Wait. Oh, I'm back to where I started. Oh, I must have not went in that other pipe on the right side. I went on the one on the left. Let's see. So I did that already. Okay, let me go over here. Oh no, that's just the mushroom spawner. let's hold up. Okay, there's nothing up there. What if I go back in the pipe? Oh no, I can't. Well, actually, I still can. I think I just need to be big, so. Oh yeah, that's right. I remember that being there. Oh, okay. There we go. Alright. Last time I was small. Three more levels left. Magic Koopa Mansion, oh lord. This isn't more of a mansion, this is more of a castle. Oh god, that Magic Koopa scared me. I think one of the Magic Koopas can give me like a super leaf if I'm super lucky. But. Dang, Portobello. I'm not getting that 50 coin. Just keep going. God, you never know where these snake blocks be going to. I meant to stay down to get this. I'm pretty sure that's like another power up. Or one up, it's probably one up in there. I forgot that Magic Koopas can destroy gold posts until you kill them. It brings it back. The last one.
Yeah, I forgot that you could do that in this in the in Mario Maker. So there's another tower. Bowser Jr.'s castle. Oh, goodness. Can I get some more power-ups? Oh, did you give me mushrooms? Okay. Oh, Lord. Okay. Oh, my God. What? I thought those ones were gonna sink too. That's why I waited, but then I noticed I had to jump for it. Got it. Oh, come on. I pressed up. Wow. Oh my God, Bowser Jr. was crazy. I guess I didn't have to defeat him. But one level left. Dang, he beat it in 39 seconds. That's crazy. King Koopa's Keep. Okay, there's a key door right there. Get that. Go over here. Get Can you make that jump? Let me see. Maybe if I release B at the perfect time, then. Okay, no. Let's just keep going. Thank you.
Oh lord, okay. Close one. What's over there? Oh, there's a door over there. Okay. Anything here? No. Another key door. Oh, he's fast. I forget that the piranha plants come out of red pipes fast. Fast ones. Okay, how am I supposed to get to where that super leaf was? Do I fall in one of these gaps right here? Oh wow, I do. Super leaf, nice. Okay. Wait. Yeah, I'm about to say this can't be it. So just classic Super Mario Bros. 3, just make Bowser fall into the lava. Come on. Why'd you go over there?
Come on. Nice. Is there more? Oh wow. Well, I guess that's it. They could have made that a little bit more difficult. GG. I only skipped one level. That's it. Well, I'm gonna go ahead and conclude that stream because I am actually getting pretty sleepy, so I'll see y'all tomorrow with something that comes to my mind first.